everyone, welcome back to my channel, or if you're new here, my name is Amber and this is Cheesecake Budgets. All right, so today we are going to be doing my cash stuffing for my first paycheck of June. So let's go ahead and get into it. So I'm going to go ahead and move my iPad to the front, and if you are new here or if you haven't seen a cash stuffing from me yet, this is my iPad and this is where I do my budget. And so here's my cash breakdown. And then I already had 140 that is gone. So 60 of it, I had to pay my dad back. 30 went to my credit card and then 10 went to my other credit card. And 40 is already in gas. So with that, I went ahead and adjusted my numbers. And so I'm gonna, here's where everything's going. And so I'm gonna stick this up here so that I can see that still. And then we are going to go ahead and put all the money into the tray, and I will be right back. All right, so I counted as I went, and so that is all correct. All right, so let's go ahead and get started. So in food, we are only putting 50 in, and so we can go ahead and put that in our wallet. So 50 for food, and I'm going to go ahead and write it as I go. All right, so food. It is, today is 610, and we are adding 50. So now we have 50 in food. So we did two 20s and a 10. All right. So that is that one. Shopping is only getting 40, so I'm going to say 610 plus 40. All right, and that is getting two 10s, or two 20s. All right. And then gas already has its 40 in there, so we are good there. Let's make sure the tracker is updated. It is not. It actually has 41 in there just because I had some leftovers. Let's just put 41. There we go. All right. So that is my wallet. Now we have to go to rent, HOA, and utility. All right. So food is leaving. So rent. I already put the $9.50. So for this one, I have 9 100s and a 50. So here's the 50. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right, let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right, and 50. All right, and then HOA. Rent did not want to go in there. There it goes. HOA is getting 155. So 150 and a 5. 155 for HOA. And I believe I already put it in there. Let's triple check. Yes. All right, so utilities I also put in there, and that is just getting 50. And then for the saving challenges, we will do that last. So the monthly and long-term, so Verizon is first, and that is getting 59. I already added it back there. It is getting a 50, a 5, and 4 ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, 4. 4 ones, correct? Yeah. So 55, 59. So that is fully funded for that one. Next is a 401k, and 401k is getting 100. All right. Next up is Joint, and Joint is getting 19. So 1, 10, 1, 5, and 4 ones. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 19. So this one needs another 50, and then it is done. All right. And then that's done for the monthlies for this paycheck. And then back here, we have to do the litter and food. Litter and food is getting 20. Did I add it? I did. So now litter and food has 130. And this one is coming up this month, and that is going to be about 100. And then whatever is left over, I will just leave it in here for next time. All right, now we are going back into this binder for the savings. So savings is going to be very light this week, this 2 weeks, and the next 2 weeks, and the next 2 weeks, and the next weeks, because the roommate's gone, so now I have to pay a lot more money. All right, so as always, we are going to do 4 stacks, week 1 and week 2. So week 1. So we have 66 for week 1 normal, and 67 for booking games. And then the second week, we have 67 for both challenges. So for tens, we have 3 tens, 1, 2, 3, in all of them. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. All right, and fives, 4 is going into each of them. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we have to make sure that we have 24 for the mini Mondays. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And this should be 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, and then 17, so 16 going on this one, and then 17 in all the others. So I'm gonna go ahead and put them right here, and then I will count again because that's a lot of counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then 17 for all the others. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I counted too much. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And this should be 17. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, that's wrong. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right. So I'm going to go ahead and fast forward, and I will count them, and then I will tell you what's wrong. So on one of them, it was sticking to each other. That's what happened. All right. So these are week 2. All right, these two are week 2, so I'm gonna go ahead and do week 1 first. So week 1 scratch off is getting 66. Maybe. And actually all the other ones are getting the same amount, so I'm just gonna go ahead and just do them all. Week two of scratch off is getting 67. Week 1 of booking games is getting 67. And also, guys, this is going to be swapping up, so look forward to that. And week 2 of booking games is getting 67. All right, so that was those. And then we have 2 weeks of fives that I need stuff. So the first week is getting 10 or 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And then the second week is getting 12 as well. All right, that's week one. And here is week two. All right. So that was the video, guys. And look at that, it's not gonna close. Watch. Ugh. It barely closed. It didn't want to, but it did. All right, so that was my video. And if you liked it, you can go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. All right, guys, bye.